looks like Pat and his head in the ground.